us to watch. Jet posted a video featuring Jason Griffith and Lisa Ortiz, Sonic X voice actors. Sonic, Amy. Yo, it's going to be good. It's going to be crisp. Let's get right into it.
I can't believe you finally agreed to go out on a date with me.
Yeah, you must have held Tails hostage or something. What's going on here? Crazy Sonic Adventure models, dude.
Date? I'm just here for the churros.
Huh?
Is that Jason? This is Jason, right? That doesn't sound like Lisa, though.
Who's that?
Hey! What's the big idea?
Oh my gosh!
That's Lisa.
Love your hair.
Oh, thanks!
Dang, this is kind of like Blast from the Past, straight up, dude. This is insane.
Your shoes are amazing.
Who are you and what are you doing here?
I'm Amy, this is Sonic, and we're on a date.
So this is the Sonic X Sonic, and then on the other side is the Sonic X Amy. Well, so they accidentally ran into each other? Wait. Sonic's always been not interested in dating Amy. Usually trying to run away. Why is this so, but he'll go with the other version? That's so weird.
And really, I'm just here for the churros.
Oh, never mind. He's here for the churros, of course. Should have realized.
No way! I'm Amy, this is Sonic, and we're on a date!
And really, I'm just here for the churros!
You guys want to make it a double date?
Totally!
No way! I don't know who you think you are, but there's only one real Sonic!
Oh yeah? If you're the real Sonic, what color are my quills?
Blue!
Okay, I guess that was kind of easy.
What? Yeah, what the hell is this? Are you guys dumb?
What color are my eyes?
Green!
Shoot, I really thought I had him there. All right, then. What?
I like how they move their mouths just like the horrible, like, just like a Sonic Adventure 1, like the one that gave me nightmares.
Color are my shoes?
Ah, save it. You're clearly not the real Sonic. Your voice is all wrong.
Hey, I worked hard on it.
Wait, Sonic.
And he really has. He really has for a long time.
Sonic, we can figure this out.
Yeah, if we just take some time to talk. I'm sure your Sonic can get along with my cuter Sonic.
Excuse me?
Oh, no.
I'm pretty Cat sure fight. My Sonic is cuter.
No offense, but your Sonic doesn't even compare to mine. He's the
Do they just move, like, one eye to the side like that? Like are we not going to discuss that?
Cuter.
No offense, but your How Sonic does that doesn't work? Even compare to mine. He's the cutest hedgehog in the whole world.
Aww.
Let's see how cute he is after I'm done with him.
Bring it. I didn't like your hair anyway.
And I think your shoes are tacky.
Looks like we're doing this after all.
Hey, this could be fun. Bring it on.
Now we're gonna fight? Smash Brothers? Shadow?
What's their problem? Who cares? Let's go get some churros.
That was also Jason Griffith. For some reason, his shadow sounds a lot cooler here. Oh my god. All the hedgehogs are here for churros. That was fun. That was really cool to see. I should probably post a comment on here. Oh, wait. Comments are turned off? Why? Why? Are you serious? Man, all right, whatever, dude. Ah, that was Chris. That was super awesome. I miss Sonic X. Huge thanks to Jason Griffith, Lisa Ortiz, and Isabel for lending their voices to this. Huge thank you to Sonic Expo for making this video possible. Oh, it's part of a Sonic Expo thing? Sonic Expo? I didn't know about this. What's going on here? Okay, this happened earlier this year. Huh. In Dallas. Dude, that's super awesome. I did not know this was a thing. Okay, so now we know the reason why the video happened. Because that was originally, it's usually weird. All right, I usually don't think voice actors for like official characters would do content like this. But I guess it's okay if it's for Sonic Expo, I guess. I don't know how it works. Anyway, that's super awesome. Jet, do what you're doing, man. Nice video, CJ. Nice video, CJ. Really appreciate it. That was OD. I'm sure you'll be providing me with more examples of Black Air Force energy in the near future.